For the millions of tourists that flock to the Sunshine State each year, a treasure awaits in Tampa Bay.
Expect the unexpected. I mean, expect to see a city that you probably haven't heard much about, which has everything that any other major city in America has. If you like art, culture, eating, entertainment, and still like a family environment, you'll have something that will appeal to you.
Established in 1849, the city of Tampa offers plenty of history, starting here at the Old Tampa Bay Hotel, now home to the University of Tampa and the Henry B. Plant Museum.
Henry Plant actually developed Tampa. Before he was here, it was a small fishing village of 750 residents. And he came and built the hotel in 1891 in order to draw tourists to the West Coast. And it became the center for all social activity.
A National Historic Landmark, the museum sits in downtown Tampa on the Hillsborough River, which has recently undergone a redevelopment and is home to the Riverwalk, a 2.4-mile waterfront park.
People use it as a walking path, a bike path, a trail, as well as there's a lot of our public parks and our cultural institutions located along the Riverwalk itself. Not only are you able to walk the Riverwalk itself, which is hugs along the river, but also you're able to, at certain locations, pick up the different types of waterborne transportation. That includes kayak rentals, stand-up paddleboard rentals, what are called e-boats, which are like electric vehicle boats that you're able to captain yourself, and water bikes, which are probably one of the most unique things to watch, as well as do almost a transportation experience using the pirate water taxi system.
With more than 14 stops, the water taxi can take you most anywhere along the river, including the native-inspired restaurant and brewery, Eulalie, which features beer brewed on site and delicious fresh seafood cooked over a barbacoa grill. After lunch, just a 20-minute drive to St. Petersburg takes you to the internationally acclaimed Dali Museum, which houses Salvador Dali's paintings from the 1920s to the 1970s.
Salvador Dali is a Spanish artist, and he is one of the most important artists of the 20th century. And visitors who come here, and they come from all over the world, are spellbound by two things. One, his technique, because he could render anything in a convincing way and make you feel you were looking at it. And two, his unreality. He imagined things from dreams. And those two things bring people from around the world because they're so compelling. The Dali Museum has been in St. Petersburg for almost 40 years. But this building has been here for 5 years. It's brand new, and it was called one of the 10 buildings you must see during your lifetime. So it's a wonderful combination of fantastical architecture and then classical spaces too.
History, culture, great food, and recreation all wrapped up in the Tampa Bay area.
We have everything that a large major city has without the hustle and bustle, and with really small town hospitality.
Holly Furfur, CNN.